My name is Lenora Biche. I was born and raised in Bamenda, Cameroon. I currently study business administration and entrepreneurship at John Cabot University, and I expect to graduate by the end of the year 2021. I currently live in the Gianicolo Residence, the main housing residence at John Cabot University. It has all the officiating people in the housing department, so if I ever need any help, I could easily run downstairs and I'll always have someone to assist me. This building, or rather this particular apartment, has everything that I need. It has a 24/7 security service, so I know I always feel safe and protected, so that makes me very, very happy. I was a bit worried that I would not find any amenities in the apartment, but to my surprise, I found everything that I needed. There are bed sheets, I had all the kitchen utensils, basically everything that I need, a study space, towels, hangers, lights, everything that you would want to find in an apartment, I found it here at JCU Housing in the Gianicolo building. There is a cleaning service as well. We have an amazing maintenance team that comes once every week and they clean all the common spaces, and the bathroom is just awesome altogether. And we also have a fitness center located in the building. Before moving to John Cabot University, obviously my first time out of the country, I was so scared because I did not know who I was going to live with. But when I got here, I fell in love with the people that I lived with. I had people who were from the United States, I had someone who was from Peru, I had also Italians living in my apartment with me, and that was just awesome. I feel at home at JCU Housing. It is the perfect home for me. Why? Because I have all the resources that I need. The first thing that really impressed me about John Cabot Housing was the presence of resident assistants that were here 24/7. I was just a phone call away from my resident assistant. So that whole, the whole feeling of being at home, it's everything you want in a home, right? A space that is comfortable, a space that provides me the professional assistance that I need. And yeah, a home away from home.